Hello and welcome. In this video, we will explain how to program controls on the Cerberus FIT FC360 Fire Panel. For the configuration of controls, connect to your panel and select the Detection and Control tab. In Cerberus FIT, each sounder or control output must be assigned to an evacuation or control group. Evacuation groups are highlighted in red and control groups in yellow. For sounder and voice sounder groups, enter a device ID from 1 to 64. For control groups, enter a device ID from 1 to 32. If two outputs or sounders should be activated by the same cause, assign them to the same group number. Now, go to the Cause and Effect tab and expand the Evac and Control devices. Activate each event from the panel that should activate the different control groups. For evac groups, a tone can be defined to be played in case an event is activated in the panel. Close the panel menu or scroll down to define single zones or devices to be assigned as a cause to each evac or control group. Proceed the same way for the configuration of the internal sounder circuits, panel outputs, and panel relays, and expand the corresponding tabs. As the last step, apply the configuration to the panel and test the application.